of Minoan will be known across the land.